Matrix was the original mind-blowing, brain-twisting movie. It's considered the coolest of the cool, in our opinion. The way it tells the story, the mind-bending concept, and the important ideas it explores, all of these things resonate with lots of people. Now, this video is all about showing you the connections between the Matrix trilogy and Hinduism. Where it drew its inspirations from. When Neo gets rescued by Morpheus and learns the truth about the Matrix, he doesn't believe it at first. He can't accept that everything he thought was real was actually fake. The experience is so overwhelming that Neo gets sick and passes out. When Neo and Morpheus meet, Morpheus says something interesting. He tells Neo, "You look like someone who believes what they see because they expect to wake up." But this isn't far from the truth. Later on, Morpheus asks Neo a question. "Imagine having a dream that feels so real. How would you know if you were actually awake or still dreaming?" This idea of telling reality apart from illusions happens a lot in the movie. The people fighting against the Matrix often go in and out of it. It's like they're trapped in a game. This theme is similar to something in the Bhagavad Gita, an ancient Hindu text. The Gita says, "We sometimes mistake ourselves for our bodies and can't see or experience our true selves or souls." It's like changing clothes. Just as we put on new clothes and leave the old ones behind, our souls accept new bodies and leave the old and useless ones behind. Morpheus explains to Neo what the Matrix is, and it's pretty close to what Hindus believe as Maya. Neo asks, "What is the Matrix?" And Morpheus says, "It's control." The Matrix is like a computer-made dream world that keeps us under control, making us believe things that aren't true. In Hinduism, many sacred texts have different explanations, but one popular idea is that the world is not what it seems. What we experience is different from its true nature. Now let's talk about something interesting called the Mandukya Upanishad. It's one of the important texts in Hindu philosophy from a long time ago. Upanishads are ancient Indian writings that talk about things like reality, how we think, and who we really are. The Mandukya Upanishad focuses especially on something called Om and how it's connected to each person's inner self called Atma and the big universal consciousness called Brahman. While the Matrix trilogy movie may have some ideas that connect to the Mandukya Upanishads, it's important to remember that the Matrix movies are made-up stories, while the Upanishads are part of the deep thinking and spiritual teachings of Hinduism. The Matrix movie explore exciting ideas like what's real, how we see things that might not be true, and the search for truth and freedom. These ideas are similar to what people think about in different traditions, including Hinduism. The Matrix concept itself can be compared to something in Hindu philosophy called Maya, which means things might not be as they seem. It's like a world is an illusion because we don't fully understand it. Similarly, the Mandukya Upanishad talks about reality and how we think. It introduces the idea of Om, a special sound that represents the most important truth, Brahman. The Upanishads also looks at different ways we think, like when we are awake, dreaming, in deep sleep, or in a special state called Turiya. This state represents something beyond what we normally experience. At the end of the Matrix trilogy movie, there's a special message that appears on the screen. It says, Asto Ma Sadgamaya. This comes from an old language called Sanskrit and a prayer in Hindu book called the Brihadaranyaka Upanishad. The prayer means something like, guide me from what's not real to what is real. Guide me from the darkness to light. It shows a desire to go from believing things that aren't true to finding the truth and understanding. In the Matrix movie, they use this phrase in the credits to remind us of the main idea. Searching for truth and breaking free from the fake world of the Matrix. It's like the main character Neo's journey is like a spiritual adventure where he learns about himself and the world. By using this special prayer, the filmmakers show that Neo's path is about changing and discovering a deeper truth beyond the fake reality made by the machines. I really appreciate you all tuning in to watch this video. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to hit that like button, leave a comment, and subscribe for more content like this in the future.